excuses are truly the lamest. I ask why you're insulted, why so over-salted, when you harmfully assaulted all of my gang. You are incredibly empathetic about the struggles of gay men treating Barbies like they're supposed to have their Ken. Grandly sexualizing the existence of lesbians. Now, I know you don't think my sexuality is part of humanity, but you see, I'm on the edge of insanity because you flaunt your straightness. Why can't I do the same? Discrimination, no obligation. It's killing me, and it must be thrilling to see through the eyes of a biased man. You want to be so sizable and make me feel so small. I wonder what you would do if you were put up against the wall.